Hello everyone, this is Christina.
And I'm Andrea from Lacuna Coil.
We are on Metal Sucks and we're going to be your worst judges on metal cover songs. And we're gonna watch your videos, we're gonna watch what you did with our songs. Regardless, thank you so much for taking the time to do this. So there's a lot of effort in there and some of you guys are really good. So let's take a look.
Let's check it out.
Yeah. Oh nice, so she's doing back vocals as well. There was a high one that I didn't do in real life, but I like it.
I don't sing that feminine though when I sing.
You sing more feminine.
Yeah, I sound more feminine, I hope.
She's
amazing. She's
good.
Really good.
She doesn't sound like the typical metal singer, that's for sure, but that's what I like about it.
Good job though.
It's like a song in FaceTime. They're singing from different parts of the world.
It's more a dramatic version.
Yes.
Right?
With the moves.
I like the t-shirt here.
Really? I wonder why.
I mean, they catch the contrast we have in our music, the fact that we are portraying very different characters.
Like the it's guy's more air basing.
Yeah, it's more like the man from the street, you know, with the hat, the baseball hat and the hoodie, and she's more like the elegant, like yeah. The sexy, dark lady.
Which I'm not.
It's their own interpretation. It's a cover, you know.
It's a cover.
It's not in English.
What?
It's in
nice!
A Russian vocals.
We should learn it for next time we play in Russia.
Really well done so far.
Very probably... well done. Even the makeup is everything looks really good.
This is karaoke.
Wow, nice screen. I wish I had something like this in my house. Bare feet karaoke.
This is a little product placement of a can of Mountain Dew right here. Maybe sponsoring the video.
It's more like a Backstreet Boys
kind of.
Yeah, more
soulful,
kind of.
Soulful version. Little dance here.
That was awesome.
Oh, it's some magic.
You guys are great. This is awesome.
It's really good.
There are a lot of lyrical versions of this song.
Like an operatic.
Lyrical operatic type of.
You have the dress.
Yes,
yeah,
that's what
dress
I was looking
that we
at.
Were on.
I mean, you guys really take the time to dress well for our covers. Thank you so much. In a lot of covers, okay, that's what I was gonna say. They almost never look at the camera. It's always like a very pensive, very like. There is always a microphone, even if it's a video, they always have to show that they're singing on a microphone.
There's a black cat in the
black cat walking behind. Oh.
It's all very lucky.
It's always like that. The cat face will appear in front of the camera and will fuck everything up. Microphone, told you. Microphone, pensive. Looking at another direction, but not at the camera. Because it's not cool anymore.
Yeah,
I like it.
We write really good songs. Anybody can sing it and it still sounds good, so it must be the song.
She's not just like showing off that she can do it, she's really
I like the
pouring
voice.
Her heart into it.
I like
it.
The tone of the voice as well, it's powerful.
Yeah. Out of sync. I like
yeah,
it.
A bit out of sync, but very good.
I like the vibe out of it. And I like the fact that she's playing everything and she probably produced the old video as well. She looks like a creative person.
She's too good, there's nothing to say about it.
Yeah, exactly.
Video's good.
But now
she
I want to know
well.
What she has tattooed on her. Oh, it looks like Angelina Jolie.
Oh, really?
Oh my god, who's this girl?
That's our
oh
very.
Oh my god.
Our very first time. European Festival.
We've been young too. Unbelievable. kids.
We're moving, like we thought we were playing death metal, but it was way softer.
The little drum. So into the crowd.
Bored as hell.
Oh my god, leather pants.
Yeah.
I still remember the stink on the bus.
Yeah.
Oh god, good times.
They smell like cheese. If in case anybody wants to know how leather pants smell on a full tour, they smell like cheese.
Yep.
Gone bad.
So glad we got rid of them.
Yeah, I remember we put them in a separate, like in a little room, separated spray.
They had their own dressing room.
Spray
and
every day.
They walked by to the stage before we did. Wow, guys, that was intense. Again, thank you so much for taking the time to do this. The production on some of the videos was really, really good. So.
Well, it's amazing also the song choice. It's like they chose not just one song. Everybody was choosing different songs
and we love the different versions. We love the different language version as well. So keep on making videos of Lacuna Coil covers because we like them. We like them very much. I mean, from now on, I will dig even more in the dark web to find some good stuff like this. Thank you so much, guys, for the support.